17-year-old is now in custody in connection with a shooting that happened at El Cometa over the weekend. El Paso Police arrested Brandon Perez and charged him with aggravated assault with a deadly weapon. Investigators say Perez is suspected of shooting and injuring a 38-year-old man near the El Cometa restaurant on Viscount. The victim is still recovering from his injuries.